friend Raynor. It appears the process is beginning. The Xel'Naga's light will be impossible to hide from our enemy. The battle ahead shall be a difficult one. I hope you are prepared for it.
We got the Terran theme playing. Alright. Oh! Point Warp is in the chat. Hey, Point Warp. Good to see you again. Alright. It's unfortunate that there aren't that many people talking. I'm taking a... Well... So, have you completed, Legacy of the Void? Actually, we talked about this several times, I forgot. And to all of you who are in chat, how many of you have played Legacy of the Void? Anybody? Point Warp has been my loyal follower for a while. Cheers. I am curious how many people here have played Starcraft 2 or Legacy of the Void in general. Alright. Objective, protect Kerrigan. Let's do that. Let us protect her.
Aemon's shadows will devour all. Kerrigan, may the last of my essence give you the power you need.
The power? It's so much.
You must channel it. Use it against these dark servants.
Defenses at these two points. Looks like we gotta stand our ground if we're gonna get out of this alive.
All right, let's do this.
This swarm will eat its queen unto death.
And the might of the Firstborn stands with you.
Then let's get moving.
Indeed. All right, let's go. Yeah, those missions definitely have been set up for the purpose of playing co-op.
We'll want heavy defenses to give Sarah the time she needs. I hope you're ready for this.
My forces will hold for as long as they can.
And this is
our queen must not be harmed.
Alright, expansion. As quick as we can.
Not enough minerals.
Alright. Put those guys in the bunker. There's an engineering bay. And we need to get this going as quick as we can.
I have come to seek your death.
Alright.
What the hell was that?
Aemon is sending his minions against us. But I can use this power to stop them if I have to. Get quick.
You gonna give me orders?
Yes.
Alright, there are minerals scattered all over the place. I didn't really see that. Let's see if I can just kind of sneak. Yep, I can totally sneak.
By the numbers, boys.
Alright, any more minerals? Okay, there is gas. Gas and minerals. Alright. You. Go get the gas. Go get the minerals. And you go get the gas. Let's build a planetary fortress. And actually go and repair. Siege tank. Double siege tank. Like now.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Alright. Any more minerals? Yes, there are more minerals.
Yep.
Oh man.
SCV ready.
More siege tanks.
Command center upgrade complete.
Okay, actually.
Additional supply?
Let's have a plan.
Oh.
I can't build here.
Instant build time? Okay, that's good.
Base is under attack.
Let's build a command center here. Because that will help us defend.
Zagara and Artemis won't last long if you don't act. You must help them. Or I can use my powers if I must.
What will she become when she is Zelnaga? Do not forget, I have also ascended.
Additional supply depots required.
Alright.
Go ahead. SCV ready.
Base is under attack.
Jordan, up.
Not enough minerals.
In the rear with the gear.
Make it quick.
What's our target?
No, don't kill it. Yeah, I know.
Be careful.
What's our target? SCV ready.
There's a void thrasher near us, Sarah. I think it's going after you. Time to use that power of yours.
Yes.
And why can't I? Is slipping, not as if it existed. Okay.
Base is under attack. Our SCVs are under attack.
They're assaulting our base from the other side.
All right, looks like I failed.
Bastards don't let up, do they?
Why would they? Tenacity is advantageous.
Okay. Let's restart. Man. Okay, well that was a fail whale. Alright.
Explain. I sense your
fear. We will be able to come down and reinforce you.
I will destroy.
I might have to start saving. Alright. Alright.
enough minerals.
We'll want heavy defenses to give Sarah the time she needs. I hope you're ready for this.
My forces will hold for as long as they can.
Our queen must not be harmed.
This better be good.
Be ready.
All right.
Okay. We could use some help here.
Bad news?
All right, let's gather the resources. First things first.
Avon is sending his minions against us, but I can use this power to stop them if I have to. Explain yourself.
Supply depots required.
Ah, you scared me.
Not enough minerals.
Go ahead.
Not enough minerals.
All right. Let's save the game. Essence of Eternity. That get picked up.
I have also ascended.
Wow, none of my resources get picked up. Okay, this is BS. I sent the units there. Okay, I need a Viking.
Not enough minerals.
This is what you deserve.
Command center upgrade complete. Additional supply depots.
This power against Amon's forces. It will delay the transfer. I'll have to be careful.
Son of a...
There's a void thrasher near us, Sarah. I think it's going after you. Time to use that power of yours.
Ready?
Ready to go!
up, do they?
Why would they? Tenacity is advantageous in war.
That isn't what I... Oh, hell, never mind.
Screw you. Alright. Alright. Well. Probes and pylons.
What's going on? What?
Additional supply depots.
You ready for war? Made for battle. Transformation systems, right.
Additional supply depots required.
Haemon is sending an overwhelming force against me. I will need your assistance, friend Raynor.
Additional supply depots required.
Death awaits you. Explain yourself. Whatever it takes. You're in my way.
Repair. Okay.
Take caution, Rharugu. Haemon is sending a massive force to you.
In the rear with the gear.
That's just funny. I click it, but they don't do anything.
My thrashers are attacking us.
death over here.
Our SCVs are under attack. Additional supply depots required. Upgrade complete.
Our queen is under attack. Make it quick.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Oh, now he gets there.
Speak up. Got no patience for sitting around.
Additional supply depots required.
All right, kill him.
Additional supply depots required. Our SCVs are under attack.
I can't build here. Yeah, yeah.
Zagara and Artanis will come under attack soon. Defend them, Jim.
She cannot be trusted with the power of the Zendaga. You know it to be true.
Make it quick. Whatever it takes.
Are we recovering somewhat?
There are more void thrashers out there. We gotta take them out.
Looks like I got it. Looks like I got it. I think. Right?
Your queen listens. Whatever it is.
Out of it.
Amon's forces are attacking from all sides. You must hold.
You reign a monster who has murdered scores of your people.
I heard about enough of this.
Remain focused, my friend.
Okay, right. See.
You're in my way.
Get the battle cruisers.
No mercy.
All right, we got it. Wait. Oh, more. Damn it. Are we holding?
Explain yourself.
I think we got it.
Go. In the rear with the gear.
Additional supply depots required.
Go ahead.
That was tough.
Move it. Ah, you scared me.
Oh.
Yes.
Sending all he has against us. These thrashers keep coming after us.
Your queen upgrades to the main.
All right.
Upgrade.
Fine.
Whatever.
They take this under control.
I mean, I'm fully upgraded. What else do they want?
Zelnaga's essence.
I have been honored to serve you, my queen.
The swarm is yours, Zagara. Remember our lessons.
I shall.
It is time.
It is time.
And there she goes, transforming. A very beautiful scene.
And now's the final mission.
She is Zelnaga.
She thought she's gonna be all, you know, ugly, but she's actually, you know, angelic in nature.
Always be with me.
So a kiss and a hug and then a goodbye.
Because it's time to kick some ass!
Off she goes.
Once and for all.
Boom. Alright. Final mission. Here we go. Here we go.
Alright. Kill 60 enemy units. How many did I kill? 95. Complete Essence of Eternity mission without allowing Kerrigan life to drop below 1500. Lowest Kerrigan life, 1800. Okay, so we completed the normal achievements on hard.